I used to have huge legs for an 8 year old.
Oh, cool.
Yeah, it was gangster.
Oh, nice.
I didn't win. They were actually debilitatingly large, so I couldn't even run or use them properly.
Oh, they don't look too big now.
No, these legs are definitely still on the muscular, beefy side. Hey, okay. Do you want to make us a cup of tea?
Why do I always have to make the tea? Fine then, I'll make the tea.
It's pretty cold, Gerald. I'm gonna stick on the heat pump.
Yeah, boy.
I mean, there's only two of us.
Yeah, bro, turn it on. Because Caleb's on his way. He's just real hungover. Because, yeah, last night him and Conan were snorting cocaine off a midget's head.
Conan?
Yeah, Conan Moccasin.
Oh,
yeah. Yeah. GC.
Hey, Gerald, is it the windy Christmas tree or the sleepy star to turn it on?
Yeah, you gotta press the snowflake smiley face Christmas tree if you wanna turn the heat pump on.
Have you seen this, Gerald? Look at that.
It means you gotta put a sock on it.
What?
I read it on Buzzy Crystals online.
You gotta put a sock in it.
One sock for the heat pump aliens. Here you go, Astro.
Gross, Gerald. These are big bird legs, man.
Oh, it's good.
It's good. Just in here?
Yeah, man. Yep, buzzycrystals.com.
Well, if you think it's gonna work, Gerald.
So wiggly.
Oh, here it comes, look. Congratulations, you have passed the test. Yeah, nice. Boil the Tuatara egg to proceed.
Oh,
the egg that you found.
Uh-huh, the Tuatara egg.
That's the one, let's do it.
Yeah.
I can't believe we're doing this.
This is nuts.
I can't put it in.
I'll do it.
I'll get the lid. Oh. What is this stuff?
It's so pretty.
What the fuck are you doing? Is that a Tuatara egg?
Yeah.
You where's the fuck? Stop cooking it.
No, the heat pump's all that
soup. Stop cooking
it. It's me, bro.
Boys! 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 Stop cooking it.
Get the fuck out of here.
So, what did you think? Who would have thought that the Tuatara Egg had such strong, powerful, hallucinogenic properties that it could wipe the memories clean of Astro, Caleb, and Gunther?
Hey, it's Gerald!
Shut up, Humdy boy!
Gather around your screens in 14 days' time to hear more of the Pits on Toast. I doubt you'll hear any more about that Kiwi, though. What the f- What was that all about? It was obviously Gerald, just in a Kiwi outfit. Budget, hey! So, if you're interested in sponsoring the Pits on Toast, you can reach us on Facebook or YouTube. Just search the Pits on Toast, or come find us in Newtown and take some Tuatara Eggs together.